So this is Kelly here with CarDataVideo, and we're in the new Tundra Crewmax here at the new Tundra Assembly Plant in San Antonio, Texas. And we're doing a little towing test. I got John Deming up there at the wheel. Hi, John. How are you? A very experienced automotive journalist and hot rodder. And so we're in this Crewmax, and what we're doing is pulling this 10,000 pound trailer. You can see that big piece of construction equipment behind us. And so John's gonna pull this thing around on some roads at no more than 25 miles an hour with our flashers on. We're just gonna see what this vehicle tows like.
Real hot rod.
Real hot rod, right? Yeah. In fact, what's the weight of this trailer? A little over 10,000 pounds?
With the trailer and the equipment, is 10,000 pounds.
10,000 pounds.
Yeah, come on in, Joe. Sure.
10,000 pounds. That's excellent. Okay. And we're just joined here by the ever-distinguished Joe Tetherow from Toyota Motor Sales.
That's the nicest thing anybody said about me all day.
All day long?
Yeah.
All right. And so John's going to give us his impressions of how Mr. Toyota here handles and tows that load. So this is a standard configuration, technically half-ton pickup truck with a towing package, is that correct?
Limited Crewmax, two-wheel drive, 5.7 V8.
With the six-speed automatic, which comes with that engine.
Six-speed automatic transmission, yes.
All right. And 10,000 pounds, which is way on the high scale of what you would expect a standard configured half-ton pickup truck to comfortably pull. Is that a fair statement, too?
Pretty fair statement.
Yeah. So this 5.7 is rated at, 385 horsepower? Is that
381 correct? 381 horsepower.
381.
401 foot-pounds of torque.
401 foot-pounds of torque, okay. And this vehicle probably has 430 gears with the 6-speed automatic, is that correct?
That is correct.
Okay. Very good. Of course, this is the Crewmax, so we've got
all this leg room here.
Tons of space. This is like limousine back here.
That's right.
And we're just all reclining. Of course, you got 60-40 split seats. So
you do. This goes up. You can get another person in here if you want.
Got a full down center.
Got the seat belts right there for the center passenger.
This one's even got a sunroof in it. I guess you could get a rear DVD entertainment system, but that's okay. We're here to tow, not to watch videos right now, I guess.
Right.
Seems to me this would be a good vehicle to offer a diesel in someday.
Well, certainly probably somebody's thinking about that.
I would say that would be a good thing.
Would you think that would be a good guess?
Yeah, that would be a good guess.
All right.
Again, there.
One before you do the next.
And there's a construction equipment following us. Obediently behind us there. So this is the aggressive acceleration one.
This would be the aggressive acceleration, yes. With an aggressive stop, not a panic stop.
And when I get that first tall cone?
The first, first set of tall cones. Go ahead and make your, begin your stop. Whenever you're ready.
Did you hear that?
Yes, I did.
So how fast were you going, John? About 80?
Yeah.
I think he eased off of it a little bit.
I did a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're going through, wouldn't call it a slalom, but we're going through some cones in a parking lot with a Crewmax Toyota Tundra truck and probably a good 15-foot trailer behind a double axle 10,000 pounder.
Miles an hour the whole way.
Yeah. And then come to right here, just come a complete stop. And now this is where we want to test that best in class 44-foot turning radius. So you're going to want to swing, obviously swing wide so we don't clip the tent or the concrete.
Back the tent over, right?
Pole there. So go ahead whenever you're ready. We'll just make a U-turn here with all this.
44-foot
turning radius.
Turning radius.
Best in class.
as good as a Saturn Aura or a Pontiac G6. That was
G6, that was the line to use.
Here, we'll make a driver change.
So this is smooth. Is it just your expert driving, John, or is it just inherently the way this truck is?
Don't blame it on me. It's the truck.
It's the truck. Well, good. Well, that gives you a sample of what we're experiencing in this new Tundra Crew Max. And pulling this 10,000-pound trailer is Kelly with CarDataVideo.